Jeffrey Gaines' latest album breaks ground on two fronts. It's his very first live album, and it's also one of the first half CD, half DVD albums ever produced. And you could hear and see the results of Jeffrey Gaines Live now in stores. And he joins us live. Thanks so much for coming in. It's so great to have you.
Thank you.
So explain why the half CD, half DVD thing.
Well, because, you know, to be the first. No, I don't know. It just came about by way of the record company. And, you know, the technology just, like, lent itself to price as well. Mm-hmm. For me, I like to keep things, if I'm going to have something in the store, I don't want it too expensive for the fans. So, you know, having the, you know, audio and video all on the same disc is very cool.
Very
and it keeps
cool
things.
Thing. Yeah. Now, also, a lot of live albums combine different concerts. Why is this one unique?
Well, this is one night, so, you know, I like to put pressure on myself. So we had one night to get it right.
Yeah, so if you didn't get it right that night, what would have happened? Would you give it another night?
No.
That's it, right?
No, that was
it. Now, what happens when people come up to you and say they like your version of In Your Eyes better than Peter Gabriel's?
It's really nice. I mean, there's a lot of, like, you know, younger people in the audience that really aren't familiar with the original.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, when they hear his version, then they're like, just like, wait a minute.
He copied
that guy's
you.
Doing Jeffrey Gaines, right?
That's funny.
So it's very nice. It's very cool. Peter's been really gracious about it.
Oh, that's terrific. So. Well, I mean, you have a beautiful, you know, version of it. So you're going to play that first, and we're going to hear your new song later.
Oh,
thanks
excellent.
Thanks a lot. Take it away.
All right. And all my instincts, they return. And the grand facade so soon will burn. Without a noise, without my mind, I reach out from the inside. The doorways to a thousand churches and resolution of all my fruitless searches. Oh, I see the light and the heat. Yes, I want to be that complete. I want to touch the light, the heat I see in your eyes. With you, and it keeps me awake and alive. And all my instincts, they return. And the grand facade so soon will burn. Without a noise, without my pride, I reach out from the inside. Anyone else? 'Cause save us all. What are we gonna do? What's this world coming to? It's breaking my heart. Yeah.